Hello. Yes. Good luck, you two.
Keep an eye on the lights.
Have a good race. Start sequence. Pile up at the start. That was a decent pile up there.
Okay, that's a good start. Keep it up.
All aboard the Kieran train.
DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Teammate behind is 8.4 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 4.4 seconds.
Dave M's gone. I noticed none of us have really said a word since this race started. There it is. How you doing, Blaster? Yeah, you're good with an intact front wing this time. Cheeky. Is that your one and only? What are you on, super softs? Okay. Be interested to see if, well, A, if you rejoin ahead of me, and B, if you can make those guys last.
The car behind is 8.2 seconds.
Yeah, I know. I mean, you and Alan are good at it. I know that. I'm doing my best to just try and close in on Maze. and he's just slowly getting away. It's like a tenth per lap. It's annoying.
Increase ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge.
And also, I'm doing a terrible job at managing the ERS. That doesn't help. No, it's just I had to save some. Now I've got too much. So I'm going to deploy it now.
We're leading our teammate by 10.8 seconds.
Is that Laronix in the Sauber? Because he's just pissed off, isn't he? what tyres is he on? Ultras. And Sean. Sean, are you there? Oh, okay. That's phenomenal pace. That's annoying. Yeah, rather than me, I'm just slow.
Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now. Seconds. You're dropping back by around 2/10 each lap. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:13.6.
I haven't really decided yet. I'm just sort of seeing what Maze does first. Just come up to turn three.
You'll be on the super softs. The gap behind us is 9.8 seconds. Thank you. if we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. The distance to the leader is 17.8 seconds. This lap, push hard on the in-lap. Speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
Just coming towards 8 and 9, there's a fly that will get there before me. End of sector 2, basically. Oh, I have just rejoined.
Seconds. front is 3.1 seconds.
Two up ahead, don't go too wide at the chicane, that's never going to work. Somehow it did though.
Is 3.8 seconds. Is 6.0 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. He timed last lap was a 1 minute 12.1. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes.
No, not again. Oh no. Did you just get that radio message from Jeff? Rain, 10 to 15. 10 to 15 minutes.
We're leading our teammate by 22.8 seconds. Front is 3.3 seconds.
Oh, I'm plastering fifth. What colour is it, Sean? You're going to stay out. Well, you'll be hoping for that rain now.
So far, we think there's plenty of life left in these for the moment. Okay, gap ahead is 2.3 seconds. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. The gap to the leader is 27.4 seconds. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Behind is 19.8 seconds. Three laps of fuel remaining. The gap behind us is 14.5 seconds. Seconds. You're falling back by around 1.2 seconds a lap. They're on old Hypersofts. Their tyres are 8 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:12.5. They have a time penalty of 12.0. Final lap of the race. suggests some weather is going to hit in around 5 minutes' time, so stay on your toes. He advised moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2.
Oh my god. Oh my, I was not expecting that. Oh. Oh, well. Fair play to Lironics, he dominated that one. I need to pinch myself. I'm not actually sure what just happened. Thank you. Oh. Wow, that was a good race. Not sure about your dive up the inside at turn 8, Siobhan, but yeah, anyway. Oh well, it's done now. Oh, my left foot actually aches where I hold it over the pedal. Oh, no, that was good. Unlucky, Siobhan, by the way. Where'd you... Well, yeah, I know, mate. I mean, if you hadn't lost that front wing, I think you'd have just got onto second place. I think you just held it. Ugh. Yeah, I mean, I wanted to keep you behind me because I thought we were battling for position. And then you went up the inside at turn 8. And I was like, oh god. And I was one warning away from a penalty. And I was like, if he gets me this penalty, I'm not gonna be happy.